Hello, everyone. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith with me, as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Well, we've got Dortmund here against Bayern Munich. Of course, memories of Wembley. Very, very close. Bayern finally got their hands on the trophy ahead of Dortmund. But it was a great advert for European football, German football in particular.
Yeah, fantastic occasion that. But Bayern obviously can spend more, can pay more to their players. So it's always difficult to keep tabs with the German giants.
Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Frank Ribery starts with Thomas Müller on the flanks. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Lukas Piszczek starts with Marcel Schmelzer as the fullbacks. Gonzalo Castro plays with Mario Götze in midfield.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
I suppose from the English point of view, the Allianz Arena will always now be associated with Chelsea beating Bayern Munich here to win the Champions League. I think the Munich fans were already celebrating before the game kicked off, judging by the atmosphere when we came on that particular day. But Chelsea had other ideas.
Yeah, what an incredible night that was. And what I love about this stadium is it's a huge one, old 75,000 plus, but the pitch is very close to the fans and it makes for...
To take the lead! Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there, wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
James Rodriguez. Joshua Kimmich. Now this looks promising. Aubameyang. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's Rodriguez. Looking for Müller.
He's in here, Müller.
Back into play off the crossbar. Won it back well with that tackle. Now they can attack. He can clear it here. Boateng. Ribery, Hummels.
They've got numbers in this attack. It looks dangerous.
Good defensive clearance there. Arturo Vida. Lewandowski.
Shots up!
That's a good block. In comes the challenge. Fouled by Arturo Vidal. So easy to get yellow cards these days, and the Bayern Munich players picked up one here.
Yeah, well, his team was struggling a little bit and he's taken one for the team.
Now Rodriguez. Now Ribery. Thiago. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good challenge. Mario Götze. Alaba commits the foul. The card is shown by the referee to the Bayern Munich man.
He needs to just stay on his feet, jockey for position.
sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Shaheen. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Gonzalo Castro. Great ball, Aubameyang. Onto the attack now. Aubameyang, shot up! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Wasteful pass, an incisive pass. Aubameyang, coolly dispatched by Aubameyang.
How do you stop this boy once he gets going?
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. Müller! Score!
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So away we go at 1-1. Mario Götze. Shahi. Turn pass. It goes out wide again. Well, he's got support here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Thiago. Müller. Here's a chance to attack.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Philip, the danger for Dortmund comes.
Here is Rodriguez. Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception.
Shaheed.
He's coming forward with some danger. The shot's up! So close! The post! Lewandowski. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Rodriguez. And it's gone. They've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
Well, he gets the credit.
and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he can score this entire season. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and has seen some reward for it down there now.
Second half from them, they're good at that. On the other hand, they haven't played well enough to suggest that that's necessary a formality.
Foul against Bayern Munich.
Magnificent try and very close to getting a magnificent free kick goal.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
Arturo Vidal.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
So here we go for the second half.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Aubameyang.
Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? He is superb. Manuel Neuer.
Well, he's brilliant and he knows it too.
It will be a corner.
With the corner.
Piszczek!
It's a good lead, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Hummels.
David Alaba. Here is Rodriguez.
Muller races away now. Just the keeper to beat.
Bayern Munich given the throw. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
He has cleared it well. Defender has to move quickly. Marcel Schmelzer.
Shreds it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Needs to be quick. Joshua Kimmich. Thiago. Here is Rodriguez.
Frank Ribery.
David Alaba. Now Rodriguez.
And here's the shot.
The shot gets blocked.
Shinji Kagawa.
Castro.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
Cut out.
He's got his shot off now.
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
corner, surely. There's good progress with this attack.
Aubameyang!
Could have been his second, but the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well, he's confident in front of goal.
Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. And for Schürrle. Danger to the opposition from Schürrle. Always strong in the tackle, this player, and he's shown it again, and he's got possession himself now. Thiago really working hard to be the controlling influence of this team.
You can almost hear his mind. He's...
That's a foul by Hummels. It's going to be looking at yellow card for Hummels. Gonzalo Castro. Now with Shinji Kagawa. Witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Strong in the wide positions of Bayern. Trying to pick out Lewandowski. It's Kagawa. Well read by the defender. Of interplay between the two. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Threatening Borussia Dortmund, particularly when they go wide. Well, they're holding their breath here because he could be off for a second yellow. He's going to have to go for that offence, not dissimilar to the first one. And two yellows, of course, equals dismissal.
Yeah, I thought the first yellow card was a little bit harsh, but not that one. He was silly to go into the challenge.
Played away, well away from goal. Being closed down. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Across by Ribéry. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. The goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. But it was, they're a powerful side and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. It's Kagawa. Surely. This is how we expect Bayern Munich to play, with the punch in their attack, energy in their approach play, and solid defending. It's been a risk.
Opportunity here! Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Corner. Corner swung in.
Tries to punch it away.
Kagawa. And here's the shot. The defenders, and he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. Credit to them, they're still having a go here, although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, they're in a good position here. Marc Bartra.
Aubameyang. It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
Very good game, 3-2. Shinji Kagawa. Castro. Marcel Schmelzer. In the pass through. pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Good position for the cross. Gonzalo Castro.
Surely.
Cut off! Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Frank Ribéry.
Robert Lewandowski.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Marcel Schmelzer.
That's the end of the game. This will go down.
Wasteful pass.